红台竞技让男人们哭着回家。健美冠军受伤后东山再起，他是德国的传奇健美选手。2011 IFBB FIBO Pro 冠军，让我们走进百大冠军83期。Hal Nielsen 下篇 I 运动鱼不能参加比赛，无雷轰顶。我只是偶然发现了2011的这些照片。Fit Pro 这对我来说是一个很大的胜利。FIBO 是我隐退8年之后的第一个职业秀。我隐退的原因是8年前的一次严重的后背受伤。在我受伤之前的一年，我刚刚赢得了我的首场秀 Annual Every Tennis， 并在奥林匹亚小姐中排名第5。我再也不会参加比赛了。对我来说五雷轰顶。八年后的东山再起，我以为我的生命结束了，我所爱的一切都死了。在一个非常艰难的时期，我找到了力量、信念和决心，为我的归途而奋斗。这就是八年后的东山再起。我的经历让我知道我比我想象中更坚强，它教会我永不放弃，永远不要停止相信我的梦想，永远不要停止相信我。无论生活在任何时候都有多艰难，有几个男人哭着回家了。这场闻名遐迩的比赛并非他的第一比赛，他在这次比赛之前曾有过一些特别的经历。这是在当地体育馆举行的锦标赛，他是现场唯一的女人。这次比赛只有一个分组，男人和女人在同一个标准下比拼，大约有10个人。他在这个充斥着男性的组别里拿到了第二名。有几个男人哭着回家了，到目前为止还有很多男人对他心有余悸。他之所以喜欢健美，是因为健美不仅带来健康，还因为健美将他的肌肉雕刻像一件艺术品。毫无疑问，他就是一件价值不菲的艺术品。Kim Chizetsky 和 Landon Murray， 关于他最喜欢的两个健美运动员是 Kim Chizetsky 和 Landon Murray。 他从事过很长一段时间的特殊工作，他从1997起就一直照顾着同一个人，亨利克，这是位残疾人。他表示照顾残疾人是一件十分自豪的事情。说起家人，他同样觉得自豪，他的家人给了他 100%， 他们是他最大的粉丝。他微笑着说，我被祝福了。资料来源 I just stumbled on these photos from These were taken just a few days before winning the Fiber Pro, which was a really big win for me. The Fiber Pro was my first pro show after coming out of an 8-year retirement. I retired at an early age of 28 because of a serious back injury. The year prior to my injury, I had just one medaled boat show, the January 10 Pro Classic, and placed 5th off Miss Olympia.It was the most devastating news that I would never compete again. I thought my life was over. Everything I was and everything I loved was dead. In the midst of a very difficult time, I found the strength, the fit hand, the determination to fight my way back. And here, spirits out 8 years later, this taught me that I am stronger than I think I am. It taught me never to give up.Never to stop believing in my dreams, and never to stop believing in, no matter how hard life may be at any given time. Are you ready to learn a little more about the 2011 IFBB FIBO Power Pro Germany Female Bodybuilding Champion? He or she is what no one knows about her until now. Her first IFBB competition was the Danish Nationals, which she won.At the age of 31, but she competed once before that one. It was at a local gym championship. She was the only woman, and teenage air was only one mixed class. Men and women together judged under the same criteria. There were about 10 men. Hell placed to Andy in the class. A few men went home crying. What she loves most about bodybuilding is the healthy lifestyle and.Sculpting her body like an artist would work on a sculpture. She views her body as a living sculpture. Her two favorite bodybuilders are Kim Chizetsky and Landon Murray. She is working as a caretaker for disabled. She has cared for the same man, Henrik, since she always loved
posing for the camera at any age. Her family supports her 100% in her sport. They are her biggest fans. She smiles and says, I've been blessed.